Welcome back to the Earl of Cornwall, part deux.